Hey guys, Brian here from Computer Cable Store, and I'm back for another how-to. Today we'll be talking about terminating two-piece RJ45 connectors. First up, let's go over the recommended tools. Today we'll be using a length of stranded Cat 6 bolt cable, a two-piece RJ45 modular connector, a multi-cable stripping tool, a precision cutting tool, and an RJ45 modular termination tool. Let's get started. We're going to start by stripping 1 to 1.5 inches of jacket from the cable. Next, we'll start untwisting the pairs and arranging them in the correct order for the 568B color code. You'll want to go from orange to green to blue and then brown. Make sure to keep pressure where the jacket ends to ensure the wires don't move around. After the wires are in the correct order, we'll trim about 1/4 inch from the wires at about a 20 degree angle. Cutting the wires at an angle will help when inserting them into the load bar. Once fully inserted, trim any excess wire from the end of the load bar. Next, we'll insert the load bar into the connector to seat it properly. Press firmly to ensure the load bar and cable is loaded completely into the connector. Insert the connector into the modular crimp tool and squeeze the handle to crimp the connector down. And that covers this how-to on two-piece RJ45 connectors. Thanks for checking out this video and stay tuned for more from Computer Cable Store.